Dear students, as we have done the revision of the first chapter, the fun they had, now let's do the next poem, The Road Not Taken, written by Robert Frost. He was an American poet who was renowned for his beautiful piece of writings. Although he gained recognition in his native country later, once being recognized in another nations. So, let's start the poem. The poem relates to different decisions that we have to take, the choices a person has to make during his or her lifetime. Like you, in a time of about 2 years, would be required to choose a stream to have an option ready for the career you would make in your life. In the same way, the poet portrays this reality of life through the lines written by him. Let's take a look at the poem now. It says, two roads diverged in a yellow wood, and sorry, I could not travel both, and be one traveler. Long I stood and looked down one as far as I could, to where it went in the undergrowth. So, in the first stanza, the poet is expressing the truth that he was passing by a yellow wood. Wood means forest. He depicted it as yellow because it was the time of autumn probably, and there were leaves scattered all over the place. So he says that two roads diverged. Diverged means alag hona. So do raaste alag hote hain ek jungle mein. And sorry, I could not travel both. Being just one person, he says that he cannot travel both the roads. हमें आफ्टर ऑल लाइफ में एक ही रूट पे जाना पड़ता है. अब जैसे कि मैंने कहा, आपको स्ट्रीम चूज़ करनी होगी. यू कैन नॉट चूज़ बोथ मेडिकल एंड कॉमर्स और एनी अदर फील्ड. यू विल हैव टू चूज़ वन. सो ही ऑल्सो एक्सप्रेसेस दैट ही हैड टू चूज़ जस्ट वन एंड बी वन ट्रैवलर लॉन्ग आई स्टूड. एंड बिकॉज वो एक ट्रैवलर था, एक पथिक था, तो वो देखता रहा काफ़ी देर तक. एंड लुक डाउन वन एज फार एज आई कुड, to where it went in the undergrowth. Undergrowth, the growth that comes when a path is left unattended to. Generally, आप देखते हैं किसी जगह पे, किसी भी रास्ते में अगर लोग नहीं हैं, if there are no passers by, so वहाँ पे काफ़ी ज़्यादा झाड़ियाँ आ जाती हैं, काफ़ी ज़्यादा जो है पेड़ पौधे उगाते हैं. उसी तरह से वो बताता है कि काफ़ी देर वो दोनों रास्तों को देखता रहा और एक की तरफ, look down one, एक रास्ते की तरफ उसने देखा. एज फार एज, जितनी दूर तक भी वो देख सकता था. आई कुड, टू वेयर इट बेंट, जहाँ पे वो जाके मुड़ गया अंडरग्रोथ में, मतलब जो आगे ये जगह थी वहाँ जा कर के वो मुड़ गया.